देखिए ये मतलब कैसे हो सकता है ऐसा कि लार्ज नंबर में आरओस को इन्फ्लुएंस कर दिया गया है, कैसे हो सकता है देश में? वो जो मैंने जिनकी फोटोज दिखाई थी आपको, जो काम कर रहे हैं पिछले तीन तीन महीने से गर्मी में, कोई पूरी कंट्री के 800, 900, 700, 600, 500 लोगों को इन्फ्लुएंस कर सकता है? कर सकता है तो बताइए किसने किया, हम उसको सजा देंगे, हम उसको सजा देंगे, उसे बताना चाहिए कि किसने किया, काउंटिंग से पहले बताना चाहिए किसने किया, ताकि उन सब डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट्स को या जिसने किया उसको हम सजा दे सकें। ऐसा नहीं हो सकता कि आप कोई अफवाह फैला दें और एक सबको शक के दायरे में ले आए, ऐसा नहीं हो सकता।
Hours before counting begins, the Chief Election Commissioner asked the opposition to share proof of allegations that returning officers and district magistrates are being influenced to mar the poll process. This comes after Congress leader Jairam Ramesh claimed that Home Minister Amit Shah had been calling district magistrates and collectors and intimidating them. In fact, the poll panel even rejected Jairam Ramesh's request for a week's time to file evidence to back up his claims, with the EC insisting that he give proof before counting begins. This because the poll commission says that they received no such complaints from any DM or officials. The EC said that your allegation that attempts have been made to influence the district magistrates of around 150 constituencies who are also the ROs and DEOs has serious connotations and direct bearing on the sanctity of the counting process which is scheduled for tomorrow. The commission hereby outrightly rejects your request for time extension. In absence of a response by due time, it would be presumed that you have nothing substantive to say in the matter and the commission would take appropriate action, they say. District magistrates and collectors are the returning officers of their districts during elections. They are responsible for overseeing elections in their constituencies. Ramesh claimed that Shah had already spoken with 150 DMs and collectors.